Jennifer, you're still alive.
Inspector Gotts! Thank heaven, you're all right.
It's Assistant Inspector.
Inspector Gotts! I'll go and look for the others.
It's Assistant Inspector. Anyway, be careful.
Ah! Jennifer! It's you!
Are you hurt?
No, I'm all right. He's going to kill us anyway. I don't want to go any further.
We can't get upstairs anymore.
Why would we want to go upstairs?
Because we might be able to find a way out of here.
There probably isn't a way out. But if you really want to go, take this key. I found it a little while ago. I don't know what it opens, but it'll probably open something in this mansion.
Are you all right?
Oh, Jennifer. Oh.
Are you all right?
Yes, but my head hurts a little.
Is there a way out of here?
I don't know. But I do know one thing. If we don't kill Scissorman, he'll kill us whether we get out of here or not. Jennifer, there must be a way to destroy him in this mansion, and I must find it.
Is there a way out of here?
I don't know. But I do know one thing. If we don't kill Scissorman, he'll kill us whether we get out of here or not. Jennifer, there must be a way to destroy him in this mansion. And I must find it.
Jennifer!
Nolan! You're alive! Where is everyone?
I don't know. Scissor Man attacked us, and everyone scattered. Ah! Oh.
Nolan, you've hurt your leg.
Just a cut. I'll be all right if I rest.
Nolan, I'll go.
By yourself?
I'll come back after I've found and killed him. What was that?
You saw them too? I've seen them a few times already. They are probably the ghosts of the children killed here.
So many!
Hey!
Tim!
Looks like we're in a bit of a jam, doesn't it? I think you should keep these matches.
Matches?
Maybe you'll need a light.
Thank you, Tim.
Thank you.
Jennifer!
Huh? That voice. Who are you?
Die!
This is the place where many mangled male and female bodies are being found. The search for more corpses still continues.
Hey, someone is still alive. Carry them gently.
A survivor! There seems to be a survivor.